Oh, look how cute that they are. I hate how the thing moves.
There's still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
Just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, we were never far from my thoughts.
Oh, how cute they are. She's going to die by the end of the game, I bet. Maybe I just can't get off this right now. Or that's a shortcut elsewhere. Okay, there we go. Now we're cooking with oil.
We have to hurry. Faster.
That can't be. Oh no, that's definitely not a good sign. Come on, you bastard, move! Ow.
Baron, can you hear me? I don't see her, BD.
I have no clue where I'm going right now. Not a goddamn clue. I'm just gonna go this direction. There's a light. Maybe that's Maren. Yep.
Can you hear me?
There she is. You don't say. Thanks for rebuilding the bridge. Dick cheese eating motherfucker.
Are you all right?
Fine. You?
Yes. We have to find shelter.
Where'd the spam run off to?
It's fine, Dad. No.
Okay.
Come on. Oh, fuck you. That wasn't annoying at all. Because I didn't get to have all my... Come here. Finish this, please. Jesus Christ. Well, it's dead. About goddamn time, too. Good job, Camel, Spamel, whatever.
Okay.
Who's all that?
Sid, tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
I know. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can, not staying in one place too long.
Now,
Cal, look into the fire. It will warm you, keep you company on dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path until there is only ash.
Both.
And the company is not so bad.
Just kiss already.
And I, you. I had to leave, Cal, in order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home. It does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. Sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
He missed a spot.
I wonder if they did the deeds of the duties. The dirty dancing deeds. Is that another stem? Damn.
What have we got here?
More health. Thank you.
Storm together?
Yes, we did.
Glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jedi?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Breeze. How is he these days?
Not bad. He opened up a canteen.
That was nice.
Hyloon Saloon.
He named it after his great grandma.
Nothing's more important to Breeze than family.
Okay, off we go. Nifty.
Hello, my
friend. Oh, he's alive. What? How is he alive?
Master Cordova. It's an honor. Never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Cal. Seers told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well? Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Now let me escort you inside.
I was not expecting him to be alive. At all.
Master Cordova, did you find the Zephyr?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice. How are you faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
Had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm
supposedly.
I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant.
What? Never. There's the mantis.
Well, the mantis looks like it's seen better days.
You should see the other guys.
Coming, Cal.
Space is well hidden.
Yes, where the Empire's presence is thrown. They are much too strong.
Nothing over here. At least now I know. Gotta waddle my way back now because I was stupid. I'm sure I'll have time to search the base later. Another elevator?
It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better you ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, too many Imperials.
Sure.
Can't go this way.
Can't interact with it yet. There we go. God damn! They've saved some Jedi archives somehow.
Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jedi. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
It tried.
Rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path. Provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain.
Game title!
But yes. And Force sensitives, and those who help them.
What didn't you tell me?
You never asked.
Fair.
Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
Maybe.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Hmm. You chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
No. While the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
When you left, you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. There was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
But that's why I'm here. See her.
Will you get a load of this? Hey,
I'm thinking here. Here.
You can't say it ain't short of personality. Kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jeddah?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Quarto is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
Guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Well, boy, this guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo. And records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, well, check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
What's
you're welcome,
what's
Cal.
Back there? I must find
out. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
Well, I got stuff I want to do here first.
There is only the Force.
Yeah, sure. Actually, one more thing in here. Are there more perks? No.
Come on, buddy.
Well, hello.
So good to see you, Meryn. What brings you to Jeddah?
I came across a group during my travels. Their goal is to hide Force sensitives from the Empire. Have you ever heard of the Hidden Path?
Hail, Jedi Knight. I am called Sister Task.
I'm Cal.
Word of your arrival has spread quickly, Noble One. Master Junda holds you in high esteem.
Seer and I have been through a lot together.
Jeddah is brimming with lost artifacts related to your order, among other traditions. Should you happen upon any scrolls or other objects of interest, I would gladly exchange some of the treasures I've unearthed for them.
I'll let you know if I find anything.
We are in your debt, Noble One.
Cool.
Treasure for wisdom, young sage. Alluring, no?
He is under. I'm gonna. Before I start spending those things, see if there's anyone else. Okay. Free workbench right behind her. Makes sense, makes sense. Ooh. More experience. Don't mind if I do.
You're the traveler. Have you found any systems outside the Empire's reach?
Not that I have come across.
There are countless ruins scattered across the high desert. One of them could be a perfect safe house for the path.
Can't get to that yet. One day, maybe. Not today. Over here.
Master Cordova requested a translation of a later form of the elocution.
Which form?
The plainsong, brother.
Curious. Very well. Furnish him with the latest reduction.
It isn't my place, brother, but I must request clarification.
The Anchorites will want to see this.
let's get out of here, I guess. Fine, you want me to push or push? Got me walking like a chump.
Hey, Cal, hold on.
I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you. It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want it.
No need.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
Fair enough.
Master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire. Thanks, Bode.
Blaster sense acquired, you're gonna use blaster sense in combat, blaster sense as a range attack, and upgraded blaster.
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Gotta start somewhere. There you go.
Not bad.
So, how long have you been working for Seer?
I do not work for
just one short. Nifty. Change that to glasses hands, why not?
So where are we headed first? Back to Kobo or its moon?